is a force unlike any other. Equal to the power of a million atomic bombs. It can turn day into night and solid rock into flowing fire. Once released, it changes the Earth's atmosphere forever and leaves nothing but death and destruction in its wake. Now, imagine it's right in your backyard.
We are picking up some activity around Dante's Peak.
This is beautiful.
You think we got a problem?
No. I do about 25, 30 of these a year. 98% of the time, they're just false alarms.
Oh, look at this nice little town. And it's so all snug and cozy right against the mountain.
Yeah, just like Pompeii.
I thought this was supposed to be an extinct volcano.
Not extinct, just dormant. I've recommended the council members here that they put this town on alert. We don't want to start a panic.
Well, you know there are dozens of reasons to account for what happened up at those hot springs.
Did anybody feel that?
You're making a big mistake, Paul.
I felt that.
She's blowing.
She's going.
She's gotta go soon.
Prepare yourself for the ultimate blast. As Dante's Peak explodes onto home video August 19th. Destined to be this summer's biggest rental release. An epic adventure packed with adrenaline-pumping action.
Don't look back!
And breathtaking state-of-the-art special effects.
Go, children, go, go!
Starring Piers Brosnan and Linda Hamilton. Directed by Roger Donaldson, director of Species, Cocktail, and No Way Out. From Gail Ann Hurd, producer of the box office hits Terminator, Terminator 2, The Abyss, and Aliens. Critics call Dante's Peak a thrilling blockbuster adventure. The most explosive film of the decade. Watch in amazement. This is a whole new league. Universal Studios Home Video will support this extraordinary $70 million box office event with a post-street consumer radio advertising campaign, plus a strong lineup of POP, including banners, posters, a standee, and shelf talkers. And there will be no pay-per-view for 45 days. Don't forget, Dante's Peak is part of Universal Appeal 3. Stay tuned for details. Dante's Peak blasts onto video cassette in three different versions on August 19, 1997. A THX pan and scan version, plus a THX pan and scan version and a THX widescreen version, both with 15 minutes of exclusive behind-the-scenes footage. Dante's Peak, from Universal Studios Home Video.
The Universal Appeal program is back. Seven premium titles with more universal appeal than ever before. Captured together in one explosive offer. It's Universal Appeal 3, Universal Studios Home Video's most powerful campaign. And there's something for everyone. With the most anticipated releases in comedy, drama, action-adventure, and suspense thriller, Dante's Peak, The Last Time I Committed Suicide, McHale's Navy, Assassination Fire, Commandments, That Old Feeling, and Any Place But Home. To get consumers excited about these titles, a national radio advertising campaign will be launched driving customers into stores. This, along with heavy video cross-trailer, will create millions of consumer impressions. Combined advertising and promotions across all Universal Appeal titles will generate over 300 million impressions. All topped off with our industry-leading in-store POP, featuring a multi-sided standee with Dante's Peak, McHale's Navy, Commandments, The Last Time I Committed Suicide, and That Old Feeling. This standee will keep these titles on the must-see list. And to get you excited about these titles, we're offering a valuable promotional tool like nothing you've ever seen before. Here's how the Universal Appeal 3 program works. Buy just 12 units of Dante's Peak, 2 units each of Commandments and The Last Time I Committed Suicide, 4 units of Mikhail's Navy, 6 units of That Old Feeling, and 1 unit of either Assassination File or Any Place But Home. And you'll receive a handsome, lightweight, rolling garment bag with a new Universal logo on it. Estimated retail value, $200. It's yours absolutely free when you complete your pre-pack fulfillment. Call your sales representative for details. 7 titles with more universal appeal than ever before. Dante's Peak. Street date, August 19th, 1997. The Last Time I Committed Suicide. Street date, August 26th, 1997. Mikhail's Navy. Street date, September 9th, 1997. Assassination File. Street date, also September 9th, 1997. Commandments. Street date, September 23rd, 1997. That Old Feeling. Street date, October 7th, 1997. And Any Place But Home. Street date, also October 7th, 1997. They're all coming your way from Universal Studios Home Video. Every young man dreams of living life to the fullest, of finding that one true love, having bold adventures, and lasting friendships. For Rebel Neil Cassidy, life itself would become his greatest adventure.
You are the big cat, destined to wander forever, spreading your sunshine onto the lives of those of us with less.
Though sometimes life's temptations can create numerous obstacles. Oh. And in Neil's case, the temptations were many.
Girls, this is Neil Cassidy. Neil, the girls.
Every man, every woman for that matter, wants a person to love, who loves them, and a roof over their head when it rains.
Are you 21, Neil?
No, ma'am.
Well, you look a good 21 to me. Life can just beat you up, can't it?
Wait, why don't you tell me precisely what it is that you need, and I'll tell you no, all right?
I haven't seen you in 2 months. The first night we're together, I drag you out in the freezing air. I mean, come on, I'm trying to take care of you.
It's worse. Dragging me out or running out.
I'm not running out.
You want it, don't you?
What?
Wild stuff.
The story of a young man who refuses to be pinned down by life, by love, or anything in between.
Sometimes a little distraction's a good thing.
Starring Thomas Jane, Keanu Reeves, and Claire Forlani. Life is what happens when you're busy making plans. The Last Time I Committed Suicide, from Universal Studios Home Video.
The main guy comes from real life. I mean, the main guy's guy, you know, Neil Cassidy, who lived in the 40s, who was the sort of seminal figure in the beat movement.
She's still there, the loser? Relax, man. Give me the phone.
I guess the role of my character in the piece is a kind of reflection. I give a reflection back to Neil. I'm a kind of representation of the kind of dark side, I guess, of his nature. I bring out that aspect in him.
You talk a good game about the picket fences and the honey at home, but when the 7 deadly sins start lining up at your doorstep and you see that little lady Lust all dressed in black, what are you, the devil?
The tough thing about playing Neil at such an early age was that they're really, it's like one color of the rainbow. And the audience knows anything about the Beat Generation or Neil Cassidy, that there was this beautiful rainbow.
He had this love for women, and it was, a woman was as important to him as a man. I mean, the thing about Neil, I think, was that whomever it was, if he's with you in that moment, you are the most important thing to him.
I'll be mercurial. I'll kiss you when I get back. Then we'll start our life together.
He has, like, his dreams and whatever they are, and I sort of pop up in the midst of everything and throw him off track a little bit. Had some real fun. Huh, Neil?
Yeah.
You know, Neil was the sort of guy who would bend over backwards for anybody.
If you spent 5 minutes with him, you were hooked.
The great thing about him was that he never lost his dream, you know? No matter how badly he was beaten, he never lost his dream. Nothing could take that away.
The Last Time I Committed Suicide.
Lon Chaney stars in the newest classic horror and monster collection from Universal Studios Home Video, Inner Sanctum. Three video cassettes, each containing two never-before-released monster classics. Cassette one includes Dead Man's Eyes and Pillow of Death. Cassette two includes Calling Dr. Death and Strange Confession. And cassette three includes Weird Woman and the Frozen Ghost. And don't forget about all the other titles in the Universal Studios Home Video Classic Horror and Monster Collection. Frightfully good fun for everyone. Inner Sanctum from Universal Studios Home Video.